We'll return after these messages.
Land Shark.
The mighty Land Shark will have Mechanic for lunch.
Yikes!
And He-Man for dessert.
Land Shark vehicle, Skeletor, Mechanic, and He-Man figures each sold separately.
Help! Help!
Land Shark, Land Shark.
Help! He-Man!
Land Shark, Land Shark.
Ever a Lockjaw, Land Shark?
Land Shark.
Land Shark vehicle, new from the Masters of the Universe collection, not for use with some figures. Action figures each sold separately. From Mattel.
Here's the new Barbie workout thinner. You put it together. Great shape Barbie sold separately.
Towel in your locker.
We girls know where to set the pace. Right, Barbie?
Workout center. Pedals going up, pedals down. Extra cycle really moves it around. Barbie lifting weights on the sled. Barbie always can, never can't. We girls can do anything. Right, Barbie?
The Barbie workout center comes with an extra cycle and everything you see here. Barbie dolls sold separately. New from Mattel.
Computers are coming your way.
Computers?
For paying bills?
Mothers, too?
Bah, humbug.
Wow.
Let me try it.
Della, you shouldn't have.
Harriet, computers are everywhere, and it's time the Critter family had one.
Computers are mere toys.
No, I think Della's right, Foxworthy. Computers are a part of everyone's life.
On our class trip to the airport, we learned how computers help planes take off and land safely.
My class saw how computers help firemen get to fires faster.
And Harriet, there may be a computer talking to you at the new supermarket. Even our phone system uses computers, and computers help predict the weather. And the newest elevators are computerized. Right, Stanley?
Yeah.
And we'd never have gotten to the moon without computers. Oh, digital watches are computers, too. Time for your dental appointment, Foxworthy.
Huh?
Computers are everywhere.
See you soon.
Tomorrow, see how Thomas Edison's inventions changed America's lifestyle on Ripley's Believe It or Not. Friday, Catherine and George decide it's time to talk about the facts of life when they discover Webster and his little girlfriend talking about making a baby on Webster. Now stay tuned for the scary Scooby Funnies next. This is ABC.